I grew up traveling all around the world. Music has always been a huge part of my life. But I was like a very typical church kid, pastor kid. I got really good at playing music in church and living a lifestyle that I was told was the right thing to do. And it was never me. It was never who I was. I believed in God. I did not know him personally. I did not know the power of his love. I was about 16, 17 years old, did a trip to Amsterdam. Completely wrecked my perspective on who I thought God was. I saw God move in a city like I'd never seen before. These broken people that started going through life transformation type stuff. It affected me in a crazy way because I was like, this is the Jesus that I want in my life, that gave of himself, that showed love and saw change happen.
I finally found a life worth living for. It's not mine, it's yours.
Me and a friend of mine, we got together and we're like, you know, we're living in Birmingham, Alabama, and there's things that are going on that we need to wake up and, see what God is doing. So we had this idea of going to the streets, spending the night, and just meeting people.
Meet Curtis. The words I couldn't make out were no family and no home. Talking to him really made my heart very sad.
So our thought was this: how can we now go into the culture and see change? Before we can see change, we have to show it.
Let's do this day of motion,
putting our faith into action and saying that, you know, God is alive, God is here in the streets, and we are loved. 400 or 500 of us hit the streets of Birmingham, whether we were painting houses, picking up trash, feeding homeless people, just hanging out. Birmingham shook with this show and the display of love, true love.
I love Jesus because he is hope. I just feel like, closest to God is whenever I'm playing music. Whether it's just sitting down in a room and playing guitar and singing, or whether it's playing in front of people.
It's time to awaken all the dreamers tonight, okay? God's looking for creative people. He's looking for graphic designers, photographers. He's looking for athletes. He's looking for a generation that will become his army and put their worship into motion.
We only have one life to live. We only have one mark to leave.
And this generation is just, they're ready to see change and they're ready to be the change.
It doesn't mean we have to have everything together. All God's looking for is a willing person, a willing heart that he can say, all right, I'm looking, and someone to answer saying, here I am, send me, use me. True worship is a response to the Creator living inside of us and to show the world what true love is.